Hey there, guys. I went to Walmart today and I had to look at some cool things there. And I record on the cell phone. So you'll enjoy seeing this cool one that's way better than Easy Pawn. I know you'll like this better than that place, so enjoy it.
Strength and multiverse of madness, so let's watch that one. Thanks.
Yep, and it starts over. Yep, that's it. Yep, Walmart was actually great to look at. Some amazing movies. These toys, electronics, and video games. This time I made it longer for like 4 minutes. If you couldn't tell at the bottom of the screen, it says right there. 4 minutes and 36 seconds. This time I'm making this video for like maybe 6 minutes and 30 seconds. Me jabbering on about it. So yep, I got the Power Rangers video game today, but I will not play it right now, but I did check at the GameStop on the cell phone how much it is. It's like $15. Okay, so I got a fair price for $14. And I also got Fast and Furious game. Aim for like $20 at Super Target. And I realized at GameStop it's like $10 cheaper. So I haven't opened that game up either, so I can wait a little longer when we're entering the next couple of weeks and I'll get the cheapest one. So I'll turn it back and time's up. See you guys in the next video. When I keep on chattering too long, it just goes by way too fast, if you know what I mean. See you guys around.